What's up, YouTube? What's up, guys? Though that's for the us old man that used to hear somebody called Dr. Demento on the old radio. Midnights on Saturdays is when it came on here, or in Kansas City. Smoking my General. Straight with the bent stem. Started with Orlick, Frog, Orlick, Golden Sliced. Change it up through the bowl. You know, it's such a big bowl. I change it up. Got Orlick Golden Sliced all over. Like, oh, there's that Frogmorton Cellar. And then I go back to Orlick Golden Sliced. And then I don't think I put, I didn't put any cellar in the bottom of this one. But anyway. Yeah, Dr. Demento. It was It was a radio show back in the day. That's where Weird Al Yankovic got his start. Fish heads, really bully fish heads, eat them up, yum. That type of music, just off the wall, nerdy, goofy music. And I always listen to it though. But that's called. That band's Butcher Babies. And two female lead singers. Hotter than donut grease. And then male band. So, I really like the music. You gotta like metal. You gotta like a little bit of scream in it. I like that cover of "They're Coming to Take Me Away, Ha Ha." They're coming to take me away, Ha Ha. Hee hee ho ho. To the bunny farm. My things are beautiful all the time. So, anyway, I got on here for a reason. First off, I'm gonna start off with nobody noticed my gray hair till you said so, Nick. Right on freaking YouTube. That's fair. And I wrote notes. Because I always forget something. Oh, Puffin 562. I don't know how to link crap. Somebody might have to tell him I'll tag him. I don't know if that's the same. But congrats on your 100 subs, brother. That's cool. I'm sitting 116, I think. I had 116, dropped to 113, back up to 117 now, I think it is. So, but good job, buddy. Love your videos. Wish there was more of them, but I know, like I put in a comment on your latest video, life gets in the way, brother. No one's mad at you for that. Yeah, about it on that. Just a good congratulations to a good guy with a good channel. Oh, and he's got 100 sub giveaway going on, which you don't have to make a video. You can't make a video. You just talk and congratulate him in his comments, and you're in. Let's see. Oh, Tyler was talking about this English blend that he got from Briarboy, which when I watched the video tonight, sorry guys, Reminded me, I've got a new one that's probably going to be at the top of my rotation. When I get some more, I've got some, you know, some in a baggie for about 5-6 bowls or whatever it was. But Naked Cartwheel King gifted me some Moonshine Triple X blend, and man, it is so good. It's got the Virginias in it with the Latakia and stuff, but the harmony of it all that mixes together is just really good. Really good. I really enjoyed that smoke. I'm glad he goaded me into trying it. Because I've been kind of in a rut with my tobaccos. Just Orlick Golden Slice, Frog Cellar, Orlick Golden Slice. Just a couple of aromatics for like after dinner or when I'm drinking my coffee or whatnot. But yeah, American Patriot, that's another one I've been smoking a bit. Molto Dolce, Dagner's Curse. Yeah, there's others, but that one is going to be at the top of my rotation. I would need to get more so I could put it on daily. But right now, it's just going to be one of those for a treat because I like it that much. I think he said it's got a McClellan. A Virginia cake. Virginia red cake. Red Virginia cake or something like that. I can't remember. Mixed in with it. With the Latakia and whatnot. So, I'll have to look it up on the internet and see what all is in it. But it's really good. Because you got the smokiness of the Latakia and stuff like that. But then you got the that sweetness and that Virginianess that is so good. Damn, already 8 minutes. Let's see what else was there. Oh. Rumblebee. I commented on it. Good video. I love the new pipe. Of course, I love Dagner's Curse. And my wife liked Dagner's Curse. She liked the black and gold tobacco that I'd gotten for her. That's what she was smoking most of. But she really, really likes the old Shenandoah bootleg. So check that out. She took that to Kansas City with her with my Danish egg, so. But good video, sis. Good job. You know that tape measure I showed you guys that I got? 40-foot Fat Max Stanley. I got to work, and you would have thought it was a bunch of girls were. Another girl walked in holding a baby. Everybody wanted to touch it and look at it and play with it. And they were like, wow, 40-footer. I heard they make these, but I can't find them. So I was, once again, a popular slut at the summer camp. It was just funny to watch men just, ooh, oh. They were like this, ooh, oh, that's nice. Oh, my God. Oh, wow. Man, I like that. A 40-footer, man, that's going to take... Because we can't make any dock pieces over 40 foot, so 40 foot is perfect. Oh, good Lord. Yeah, Nick, 2 more years for you. I got quite a few more than that. My eyes itches and my boobs hurt, she says. Anyway, and another one. This is going to be my rant part. See ya. Does anybody else have a problem with Facebook? because I am so sick and tired of getting on there. And it used to be where I kept up with family that I'm not near and friends that I don't get to talk to all the time. And now all it is everybody posting, well, political bullshit this and political bullshit that. And then I got family members that just put the stupidest things up. The stupidest. I read it and I'm like, what in the entire hell are you thinking putting that on Facebook? You don't put, to me, you don't put family business up on Facebook. You just don't. Family business is family business. You don't fuck around and put it out on Facebook for everybody else to see. I'm not going to delete my Facebook account. But I'm not on it very much at all anymore. Because I'm just so sick and tired of the same old shit. But anyway, that was my little rant. Facebook sucks. Is there anything else? Nope. Had a good Monday. Hope everybody else did too. Yeah, the dog, I started to shoot this outside, but the neighbor dog come over and Bailey was playing with him. My Bailey girl was playing with him. So they were out in the yard, and it was fine. And then the little dog chimed in from up above on the deck. And oh, that's just a piece of it. So me and the butcher babies came inside. I was ready to put her into the lake. Splash. I'd enjoy it for a minute until I had to go get her. Little dogs annoy me and I don't know why. The yappy ones, I should say. I've met some cool little dogs that were just chill, and I like her. She's all right, but man, when she gets that yapping shit going. I'm going to listen to something. I want to listen to something with some bass. Boom! Boom! That's just me, though. No offense if you got little dogs, but yapping little dogs are a pain in my ass. I can't stand them. Anyway, I think that's it. Got to try some of that English that Swamp Piper 84 got a hold of. Because, man, that looked tasty. Sounded tasty. So I'll have to invest in a little bit of that sometime. I think that's it. I'm just, like Nick says, mouth smoothing. Words are coming out, but I'm not saying nothing, so. I'll get off of here. Be good. Or be good at it. Love. Peace. And hair grease. See y'all.